Alright, we're in. Now let's just...
Oh, hi there, guys. Good to see you again. You didn't answer my calls. And you, get on stage. And you just, like... You didn't, like, finish your speech, so I consider yourself fired.
Yeah, and I'm so sorry for not calling.
Okay, okay, stage.
Crap, this is my job dream. That's right, you better get on stage. Wait, why have a scratch?
Nothing?
Okay, never mind that. Get on stage.
Yes, sir.
And by the way, boss, come on, you can't show everyone that plush. It will be dangerous.
Yeah, we post that.
What?
Yeah, so, now excuse me, mind your own business, and I'm going on the stage. Woo!
I really hate him.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, we're almost there in the office. Alright, there. Let's go.
Okay.
The security office. You have to go in there.
Right. Okay, let's go. I heard you. No. He can't show the toy. We haven't done a thing.
Wait. The story was wrong. Henry wasn't burned alive. He was stabbed to death.
Right. We need a knife. Hang on. Let me get it. I found it. And I'm holding it upside down. Alright. Now. We gotta stop them from burning a plush.
Got it. You go do it. I'll strap them.
Alright.
Alright, when?
I'm up top here.
I don't care.
Alright, the new plush is right there.
Alright, let's burn it.
Alright. Let's burn it somewhere else. Hey! Is that you, Freddy? Oh no. It's Freddy.
Help me.
No.
Let's get out of here.
What am I doing? What's going on? Oh no. Oh, I think I hear something. Boss.
Yes?
Orville, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay, then go, idiot.
All right.
By the way,
here at Spectacular Contractions, really pride ourselves in bringing you the best in kids' enjoyment, which is why we love Pooka.
Are you nice? Are you naughty? Only Freddy knows.
Actually, sir, can I do his the speech?
Actually, no. I'm the boss here.
Oh, come on, just 1 second.
Fine. Here you go, idiot. Really.
Hi, so I just really wanted to reflect on Pooka.
Oh god, blood.
You! No, please don't stab me.
Lord, how I know I can trust you?
Come on, please. I'm a good guy. William's being a bad guy right now.
Prove it.
He's controlling me.
Alright. Holy, be long. Wait. Do you want to come?
No, I don't.
Okay.
William. That motherfucker.
You're feeling okay?
Yes, I'm fine. But if I don't make it home, my daughter, I miss her.
Of course. Look at that. What is that? Wait, you're one of the robots?
Yes, it's true. I am one of them. I knew that because we're both robots. We can make, like, a robot family or something.
You're right. That could be a choice.
And I'm sorry I'm, like, stupid enough when no one's in our daughter's room for a long time.
Yes, you are. You are right about shh. Did you just shush me?
Shh, be quiet. I heard something.
Oh no, you can't be. Ah, circus. I glad it's you, okay?
Yes, but I put precious as like.
What do you mean? Like that?
Oh, oven crap.
The spring lock suit!
It came alive!
No. It's me, William. I just wear that suit so I can kill you all. What you did to my other robots. Even what you did to them. Even him. I just kill him anyway. Even I still like him, but I didn't like him anyway. You guys made many mistakes. Own me a pizzeria. Changing the animatronics. Killing Bonnie and Foxy. And laughing at me. And posting that idiot story of scariness.
Now I'm getting my revenge. I'm gonna be fresh out of excuses.
I've been making plans for the animatronics to kill you all. But you turned the elf into a good guy for now. I'm done joking around. Something's going to... Because things are about to get... bloody. Got plushes too.
What do you think about my first experience with Pooka? Well, I was in my 30s, but I felt like a kid again.
Now go on here, you little rat. People.
Oh, that idiot.
Hey, I just found Freddy, and his face was torn off. And also, he told me William was controlling him, and we know that.
Wait. I don't know about that. But I wonder where William...
I know where he is.
What the?
What, Freddy? I know where he is. He's in the plush room with the others. And William's wearing a spring lock suit to kill your friends. You're right. Let's go!
Wait, what about you, Freddy?
That's okay. You can go kick William's butt.
Alright.
You lost the plush of Freddy. Now it's time to die. And what's my weakness? That Freddy plush, you're gonna stab it. But don't worry, it won't hurt a bit when I stab you. Just like what I did to Henry. Hey, you messed up Easter Bunny! What did you just call me? Messed up Easter Bunny! You're done. You're freaking done! Stand back. I had to do this.
Okay. Step out of my way, jerk.
Whatever.
just like old Papa Bear said.
What?
Come get some.
Okay.
What are you doing?
We gotta stab the dog.
Wait, I thought we were supposed to burn it.
Yeah, well, they changed the story.
Oh, bye.
We're gonna live stream it at 2! Alright, fat boy, you want some of this?
Here!
dude?
Sorry, wrong one!
Come at me, you son of a...
Never mind.
Alright, come at me! Come at me! It ends now!
Alright, here we go.
Ha! Ow! Dummy! You better come at me, boy! Yes! Yes! Sorry about the camera, kids. Oh, darn it! My choking hand needs a little bit more work.
I keep finding the plush!
It hurt!
You have no match for me this time, because...
Trying to find a new plush.
Oh my god, you're seeing this? Freddy's kicking William's butt.
What? I cannot believe we're missing all this. I found it.
If it works. What the?
It's not my weakness anymore. No one can stop me now.
Huh? Mind your business, sucker!
Hey, I'm right here! Actually,
shh! Did I miss the party? Carl! You're alive?!
Do you know how many pets I found?
Oh, and by the way, Foxy stuffed me in there, so I shot him and I cut his head off. Really. How dare you!
Oh, jeez.
Everyone, stop, back up, or else I'll French fry this little freak.
And any last words?
I guess this is goodbye.
Hey, William!
Hmm?
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Motherfucker! Or... forget.
I will always miss you, old friend. You still there?
Of course, I'm still there. Well, it's good to see you soon.
I'll always fix you.
See you in Christmas.
Very fast, very shutting down.
Goodbye, Freddy.
Hey, glad I saved you guys.
Yeah, you did.
What about Freddy?
Don't worry about him. I'll miss him.
By the way, your voice sounds different. I know, right?
Fred.
Oh, yeah, the stage. Let's see what happened.
Now I bring you the Fazbear, the new Fazbear Band. What the? You look different.
Wait, guys, I think I know what's going on.
Hey, hello. Why is your eyes are? What's your name, bud?
Drooper.
Okay, Drooper guy. Because you're not
Mr. Trooper? What are you doing?
What happened? No. We did the thing.
It's the internet. They won't let the robots die.
What's going on? Hey guys.
What's happening? They're coming to life.
Who's coming to life? The toys? Yep, they're coming to life.
You said nothing interesting ever happens in Spring Valley.
I'll never say anything bad about home again.